She's literally struggling to fit all that grass in her mouth at one time. She won't stop. Samba. She did happen to, it was funny because she actually came up and smelt my nose. I didn't think she would do that. Is she still trying to? I got more for you, Ma. It's just grass. Rabbits are instant happiness, by the way. If you start feeling like crap, or if you feel like crap and you're able to go, probably goes for any animal, I guess. Pets are really good natured. I mean, and rabbits are just so gentle. They're just pure animals of prey. So it's a beautiful thing, though. To gain the trust of these animals, because at first she didn't trust me, and neither did she, and now they really trust me, and she's still struggling. I don't know, she'll eat it though. I'm gonna give her more, but I don't think she needs it. Le Pen. Let's give it to Le Pen. She's not trying to eat it all like that. Just shove it in her mouth. Here, Mama. There you go. Are you full? That's about the only time, really. They just recently started letting me pet them without having any, like, food in my hand. Just a couple days ago. Sombra's still trying to kill it over here. Alright, Lupin, enjoy. Alright. Alright, Mama, it ain't going nowhere. Okay? I don't know what to tell you. Are you looking at me like you want help? Spit it out and take it in pieces. I did not mean for that to happen. Okay, do that too. Alright, we'll leave her alone. Okay, guys, that's it for now. Just want to show you guys my rabbits. Give you a little update on them. They're very nice. Shout out to John and Michelle. Thank you guys for these beautiful rabbits, for gifting us with these rabbits and their homes. Alright, everyone. Have a good night, and like and subscribe, and leave any comments or anything you want. Have any questions? Leave them. Comments? Leave them. Alright. God bless.